given to the Honest Ads Act, a bill that you mentioned that I'm leading with Senator McCain and Senator Warner. And I just want to be clear, as we work to pass this law so that we have the same rules in place to disclose political ads and issue ads as we do for TV and radio, as well as disclaimers, that you're going to take early action as soon as June, I heard, before this election, so that people can view these ads, including issue ads. Is that correct?
That is correct, Senator. And I just want to take a moment before I go into this in more detail to thank you for your leadership on this. This, I think, is an important area for the whole industry to move on. The two specific things that we're doing are, one is around transparency. So now you're going to be able to go and click on any advertiser or any page on Facebook and see all of the ads that they're running. So that actually brings advertising online on Facebook to an even higher standard than what you would have on TV or print media, because there's nowhere where you can see all of the TV ads that someone is running, for example, whereas you will be able to see now on Facebook whether this campaign or third party is saying different messages to different types of people. I think that that's a really important element of transparency. Mm-hmm. Then the other really important piece is around verifying every single advertiser who's going to be running political or issue ads.
I appreciate that. And Senator Warner and I have also called on Google and the other platforms to do the same. So memo to the rest of you. We have to get this done or we're going to have a patchwork of ads. And I hope that you'll be working with us to pass this bill. Is that right?
We will.
Okay, thank you.